Wow, that's a lot of stairs.
And all revealed by the redstone heart. Amazing.
Yeah, not bad, right?
What am I doing? Great, picking it up.
After you.
Yeah, let's go home.
All right, time to go home.
Yes, please.
I can't believe we're finally this close.
Feels like just yesterday we were building this place. Still don't agree with some of the aesthetic choices. Very odd to be back.
Boy, you just love being mysterious, don't you? Is that like your favorite thing?
What? I don't know what you're talking about. I just try not to think about this place very often. Kinda thought I'd never need to come back, to tell you the truth.
What in the world? Galaxy of Minecraft.
I'm sensing a story here.
I guess you could say that.
What are you hiding from us now, Harper?
Nothing. Nothing.
Well, all these almost you nothing. Tell
just the others might not be 100% happy to see me.
Others? You mean we're going to meet more old builders?
Still don't like it when you call us that. Yep, but I gotta warn you, they're not as friendly as I am. I'm probably the, nicest old builder.
Oh, great.
Old builder social politics. My goodness.
Hey, I'm just glad you're on our side. Old builder or not, you've been pretty cool.
Well, thank you, Jesse. I hope I can keep living up to that.
Well, you're gonna give us the Atlas and then we can go home, right?
Kind of. The Atlas isn't exactly mine to give. It belongs to the other, old builders. And, well, they might not want to give it up.
Uh-oh.
Why do I get the feeling there's a lot you're not telling us?
Good instincts?
Harper, I thought that's why we brought you. To convince them to hand over the Atlas. You're not going to let us down, right?
I'm gonna do my best, but I warn you now that there could be complications.
What kind of complications?
You'll see when you get there.
Jesse,
oh my God.
Come here. Are you sure we can trust Harper? Look at all of our interactions with her so far. They haven't exactly been great, remember?
Yeah, I am. She saved our lives, Lucas.
Only after she put them in danger. If I remember correctly, we saved her just about as much as she saved us.
Don't worry, okay? We're going to get that Atlas and get home.
I guess you can
see. I appreciate the vote of confidence, Jesse. Sorry. I just couldn't resist a good eavesdrop. I promise I'm trying to help, Lucas. You just gotta go through there.
A door? Like a regular door.
Time to step through and find out.
That seems pretty simple. Too bad we got six more episodes.
Very
what?
Bright.
I can't see a thing.
Before you go in there, I have one more piece of advice. Don't die!
What?
So you're not gonna jump down too?
Oh, come on, Nell! I'm trying, Em!
Dig! Faster! Go!
I can like...
What do we have here? Seems as if some new competitors have entered the match.
My, isn't that special?
What in the world did Harper dump us into? It's like some sort of crazy game.
Really? You think this is a game?
Oh, no. Jesse's right. Spleef.
Jesse's right. This is Squid Games.
Gesundheit?
No, it's a game. You try to knock the floor out from other people and make them fall.
Ah, be like this!
Gotta be on the controller now.
Decent teammates!
Did face meat drop something?
Fuck out.
Jesse! Jesse!
I'll help Petra!
It's my girl.
Get Ivor, quick!
Wow, nice one, Jesse. That was close.
That was easy.
No!
Oh no, they got Lucas too. No.
Ivor!
Oh hell
Lucas!
No. Oh
what?
My god.
No, it can't be.
No! Whoa, no way, dude. I got a double.
No!
That's fucked up.
Hey, 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 whoa! This is a misunderstanding, dude. What are you doing?
Hey! Using weapons is against the rules!
Rules?
Not cool, dude. So not cool.
Slab is down. I'm... The slab is down. Stop the match! Not since the days of Tim have we seen such heated play.
That's totally against the rules, right?
Yeah, I didn't think we could throw TNT back at the gladiators. Nice one, brah.
That's some good ass music.
Who do you think you are?
Whoa.
I'm not your bro.
And now you're just trying to be all buddy-buddy?
You killed one of my best friends. I don't care about your compliments, and I'm definitely not your bra.
Whoa. Hang on, dude. I am not in charge here, okay? It's them.
Yes, we are the ones in charge here.
And we have never had to stop a match. Ever.
It definitely is strange, Mevia. What is going on here?
I want an explanation. Immediately.
Jeez, okay.
This is going to require some reconfiguring of the stats.
You killed my friends.
My friends are dead. You killed them.
Wait, wait, wait. And that's why you're ruining our games?
Yeah, come on. Jeez, how petty are you?
Ugh, lashing out just because your friends were eliminated.
Yeah, because you killed them.
Kind of sore loser behavior, don't you think, sport?
It is part of the games.
What games?
Oh,
what games?
I've got a game we could play.
What game? Seriously.
First.
Okay, just tell me straight. What are these games that you keep talking about?
I think if we all just calm down, I can explain. Your friends aren't dead.
Wait, what? How?
When people are eliminated in the games, they don't die.
That would be wasteful.
Obviously. They come back, and then we have them go work in the mines.
Jesse!
So slaves? Yep. Different clothes like shit.
Your friends are alive and well.
It's just
yeah, let them
a
go.
Game.
What the hell?
Let my friends go!
Sorry, sport, but they were eliminated.
Them's the rules.
We weren't even part of
it's
this.
It's called respawning, champ. We're not monsters.
In our games, when people die, they reappear in one of our respawn zones.
Oh, so they call it.
I hear it's still pretty painful, though.
Well, sport, now that you've come and interrupted our games, I'm sure our fans would love to know how you got here. Spill!
Oh, why bother? They all end up in their minds.
We're from another world.
Yeah? Well, you and everyone else here, Pipsqueak. You know what you are, champ? You're just a little gatecrasher.
And what do we do with gatecrashers?
Kill them and send them to the mine.
Back
oh,
nah.
Muscles. Might as well fight back.
Jesse's with me.
Well, if it isn't Harper.
I must say, this return is unexpected.
You're telling me? I'm here for Jesse.
Oh, really? So tell me, champ, why do you think Harper brought you here?
My bet's on Pet. That'd be pretty cute, right?
Oh, adorable.
We just want to get our friends and go home.
Sorry, Chief, but this is your home now.
Might as well get comfy.
No way. We've been lost in your stupid portal hallway long enough. We're going home.
Meaning, You need my atlas. Very interesting. Well, that's all well and good, but I'm confused. Why would we give anything to someone like you?
You weren't invited.
You killed my friend.
And you interrupted Spleef.
Because I have something you want.
Wait, what do I have? Oh, her stone?
She must be joking, Hadrian. Joking!
Oh, jokes! Ha ha! Hilarious!
Nope. Not joking.
I doubt you'd have anything that would interest us.
What do I have? Look at the redstone horn I took?
Oh, send them to the mines. They're cheaters. Let's make their lives miserable. For fun.
This is not against
pumpkin?
The rules.
Like pumpkin,
technically, they are still in the games.
What about this? I present...
the redstone heart.
Huh. Seems like only yesterday someone took off with that and vowed never to return with it.
Oh, but I didn't bring it back. Jesse did.
Thing's no toy, slugger. How about you just hand it over, huh?
Should I?
It could be, pretty dangerous if you don't know how to use it.
Oh, yeah, you interested?
Oh, I've got you interested now, don't I?
You've certainly got my attention, yeah. Here's the way my offer works. You give me the heart. You and your friends go back down to those portals. I never look at your insignificant face again.
Wait, without the Atlas? But how will we get home?
So, not my problem.
You fucking asshole.
This is a one-time offer.
Hell no.
I don't play that way, Hadrian. If I can't have the Atlas, you can't have the Redstone Heart. Come on, gang. Let's get out of here.
Oh, wait. Hey, wait. I'm sure we could reach an agreement that suits everyone. Well, kiddo, I admit, you do drive a hard bargain. I'm sure I could think of something fair for the both of us. Well, you need the Atlas. And I need competitors. After your unexpected intrusion, I seem to be short a team. So how about this? You play in the games. If you win, the Atlas is yours to keep. Good deal, Jesse. Trust me.
Can't wait to see what the other games are. Hope they're fun.
Well, there you have it. A deal's been struck, huh? To the games!
All right, then. I suppose we can carry forward with the official addendum.
Oh, Otto, enough. Add it on your own time. Oh, but there's one other thing I want. If they lose, Harper has to go to the mines, too.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, grab him.
Corrupted another world.
Harper. Want to be a friend and show our new competitors to where they'll be staying?
Sure thing.
In hell. It's like, no.
Jesse, this was not part of the plan.
Wrapped up in one of Hadrian's deals. Ugh! He's not one to let other people get the upper hand, you know. Sort of hoped I had left all his negotiating behind me. Don't know how I put up with him for so long.
You lied to me. To all of us.
Hey, I didn't lie. Per se. I just didn't tell the whole truth.
Exactly.
I'm sorry, okay? I really am. Let me show you where the competitor village is.
So can I get Ivor and Lucas? Because I'm not trying to leave them behind. Alright, I guess. Let the games begin.